The way we work has fundamentally changed. People are working remotely, and even if you're in an office, there's more than likely offsite devices and resources that you and your team need to connect to. Secure remote access is no longer a temporary solution, but a core part of our daily operations. Right now, organizations utilizing SSL VPN providers like Fortinet are at a critical juncture. Fortinet is deprecating its widely used SSL VPN, forcing a migration. And this isn't a simple update. With the release of FortiOS 7.6.3, existing SSL VPN configurations will cease to function, disconnecting your entire remote workforce. The migration paths, often to an IPsec-based solution, are complex and often lead to more of the same problems. Performance bottlenecks, complex configuration and maintenance, leading to a reactive approach to security. Today, I will show you a better way, a strategic shift to a solution that delivers security, reliability, and the simplicity that you need. We heard a ton of feedback from our own customers and those looking for a better alternative than IPsec. If you're a network or security engineer using SSL VPN, some of these issues probably sound familiar. First, there's the instability. Help desks are overwhelmed with tickets about frequent connection drops and cryptic error codes that offer no real solutions. Next is the performance bottlenecks. The appliance-centric hub and spoke model backhauls all the traffic through a central firewall. This doubles latency and creates a massive bottleneck for your entire workforce. Also, the consistent fire drills. You're caught in an endless cycle of patching firmware, fixing security vulnerabilities, which often introduces new disruptive issues. In just 1 year, over 200 vulnerabilities were published for Fortinet products. And finally is the hidden costs. The true cost isn't just the hardware and software, it's the mandatory stack of separately licensed products, for example, FortiClient EMS and FortiAnalyzer, plus the huge operational overhead maintaining its complexities. So what's the alternative? That's where NetBird comes in. NetBird is a modern zero-trust networking platform built on the proven high-performance WireGuard protocol. Instead of a centralized bottleneck, NetBird creates a decentralized peer-to-peer overlay network. Your computers, servers, cloud resources connect directly to each other over fast encrypted tunnels. This architecture fundamentally eliminates single points of failure and dramatically reduces your attack surface. But what about the resources where you can't install an agent, like a managed database, a printer, or a legacy server? No problem. NetBird uses a feature called routing peers. You can deploy a NetBird agent inside your private network, and it will act as a secure gateway. From our central dashboard, you can then create granular identity-based policies that allow specific users to access those internal resources securely without ever needing to install an agent on the end device. And this is the most important part. Migrating from Fortinet doesn't have to be a high-risk disruptive event. We've designed a seamless, phased playbook that you can execute on your own terms, answering the question, how can I switch quickly without disrupting my business? Phase one, deploy and coexist. First, you don't need to rip and replace anything. Simply sign up for a free NetBird account, install the lightweight agent on a pilot group of devices, such as your IT or DevOps team. Then the NetBird client runs perfectly alongside your existing IPsec toolkit or SSL VPN, such as FortiClient, without any conflict. This allows your most technical users to immediately experience the performance benefits firsthand with zero risk to your production environment. Phase two, use routing peers for seamless access. Next, extend NetBird's reach by deploying agents as routing peers into your key network segments, like your AWS VPCs or on-premise data centers. You can eliminate your external attack surface by keeping all inbound ports closed, while NetBird's advanced NAT transversal handles the complex networking behind the scenes to maintain seamless connectivity. Now your pilot users can access all the same resources they did before, but through NetBird's high throughput, low latency network. This enables a direct side-by-side comparison of performance and user experience. Phase three is to expand and gradually decommission. Once you've validated the setup, you can begin a gradual rollout to your wider user base. As you migrate users and groups to NetBird for their primary remote access, you can simply decommission the corresponding SSL VPN configurations on your appliance. This phased approach minimizes change management and ensures a smooth transition for everybody. And then finally, phase four is to confidently decommission Fortinet. Finally, with all remote access handled by NetBird, you can confidently decommission your SSL VPN entirely. You've successfully migrated from a complex, unreliable system to a simple, resilient, and more secure network. Sticking with your SSL VPN means accepting a future of hardware dependencies, escalating costs, complexity, and consistent security fire drills. The ROI with NetBird is tangible and immediate. You slash your total cost of ownership by eliminating expensive hardware, opaque licensing, and the hidden costs of lost productivity with endless patch cycles. But don't just take my word for it. Yelp told us that testing showed users could achieve speeds upwards of 1 gigabit per second. Simply put, it was fast and it was exactly what we wanted. And Zerota said that NetBird eliminated our networking and access control complexity overnight as if by magic. It's like having an enterprise-grade network that configures itself. For a more detailed feature and cost comparison, a comprehensive white paper is available with much more details. NetBird offers a strategic upgrade that delivers radical simplicity, frictionless security, and a tangible ROI. I invite you to experience the difference for yourself. You can get started in minutes, even testing on your own private network at home. Be sure to check out our how-to videos and documentation, sign up for a free plan, and connect your first few devices, as you can create a secure network in under 5 minutes. And when you're ready, request a demo to begin your migration to a faster, simpler, and more secure network. Again, everything I mentioned will be linked down below. I do hope you have a beautiful day, and goodbye.